The verdict is in. The jury back with a decision on the second suspect charged in the shooting death of Fairfield City Councilmember Matt Garcia. And the decision is guilty. That ruling just came down.
KCRA3's Lindsay Paulo live in Fairfield with what Matt Garcia's family is saying right now. Lindsay?
Yeah, Walt and Edie, we are inside the youth center named in Matt Garcia's honor. And I did talk with Matt Garcia's mother today right after the verdict by phone. She told me that she thanks police officers, the prosecutor, and jurors who brought her son's killers to justice. Jurors in Solano County dealt a 1-2 punch, today convicting a second man of murdering Councilman Matt Garcia. This youth center is named in Garcia's honor. The mayor of Fairfield says today's verdict is justice.
Justice finally prevailed, and it's unfortunate that the tragic death of Matt Garcia has resulted in two more tragedies. Two more families are suffering now.
The youth center is a safe haven for kids in Fairfield.
It's safe. It's fun. I play basketball sometimes just to hang out.
As many as 100 teens pass through these doors every day, shooting hoops, honing their boxing skills, staying out of trouble and out of harm's way. It's the way people who knew Matt Garcia say he would have wanted it.
The Matt Garcia Center lives on. The dream that Matt had is alive and well. And I'm certain that wherever his soul is in heaven, he's looking down, feeling sorry for both the men who have been convicted.
Now, Gene Combs will be sentenced July 19th. His co-defendant was already convicted of first-degree murder in this case. That's Henry Don Williams. That verdict coming from another jury last Friday. And prosecutors argued that the two men in this case mistook Councilman Garcia for a neighborhood drug dealer and that they killed him over a $50 debt. Reporting live in Fairfield, Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.
Thank you, Lindsay.